Hello friends, welcome again. In last lecture, we will see the naturally occurring dioxygen complex. And we know that naturally occurring dioxygen complexes are four: hemoglobin, myoglobin, hemerythrin and hemocyanin, which act as your naturally occurring dioxygen complexes. Now, today we are going to see the synthetic dioxygen complexes or artificial dioxygen complexes. Synthetic or artificial means which is prepared in the lab. And these synthetic or artificial dioxygen complexes also act as the oxygen carrier, which is made in the lab. Okay, now the first synthetic dioxygen complex is the Pickett-Fayse model. It is a model in which a synthetic hemoglobin or artificial hemoglobin is prepared, and that artificial hemoglobin acts as a synthetic dioxygen carrier. Okay, this Pickett-Fayse model or synthetic dioxygen hemoglobin is prepared by scientist J.J. Bagg. Synthetic hemoglobin is prepared by scientist J.J. Bagg. This synthetic or artificial hemoglobin is prepared by scientist J.J. Bagg, which is called as Pickett-Fayse model. Okay, second, it is analogous to the natural hemoglobin. This, it is analogous to the natural hemoglobin. This synthetic dioxygen carrier in which a synthetic or artificial hemoglobin is prepared by scientist J.J. Bagg, and the synthetic or artificial hemoglobin is analogous to the natural hemoglobin. Okay, we know that we already see the properties or the structure of naturally occurring hemoglobin, and we know that in hemoglobin, which is occur by naturally, in this a porphyrin ring is present, and in that porphyrin ring central atom having Fe atom, like that in this Fe atom is also present, but in this the Fe atom is embedded in a polystyrene chain of 1,2-phenylimidazole histidine amino acid. In synthetic hemoglobin, synthetic hemoglobin, Fe atom embedded in polystyrene chain of histidine amino acid. We already see the natural hemoglobin in which four polypeptides are present: alpha 1, alpha 2, beta 1, beta 2. And it is present in the porphyrin ring. Porphyrin ring is made up of four pyrrole ring, which is a macrocyclic ring. Okay. And in synthetic hemoglobin or artificial hemoglobin, this Fe atom is embedded. Embedded means deep or surrounded. Okay. So this Fe atom is embedded with the polystyrene chain of 1,2-phenylimidazole histidine amino acid. This 1,2-phenylimidazole histidine amino acid play important role to prevent oxidation of Fe. We know that Fe atom is present in a two major oxidation state, Fe plus 2, Fe plus 3. This plus 2 and plus 3 oxidation state of Fe play important role in the formation of complex, and in just like a natural occurring hemoglobin, the globin molecule play important role who prevent oxidation of Fe. ठीक है, जे naturally occurring hemoglobin होते त्याच्यामध्ये 4 globin molecule होते, आणि त्याला सांगतात त्यांचं काय फंक्शन होतं की जे Fe atom आहे की ज्याच्यामध्ये Fe ची oxidation state ही plus 2 आहे, तर oxidation झाल्यानंतर ती plus 3 होईल, तर ते oxidation prevent करण्यासाठी टाळण्यासाठी globin molecule काय करत होता, त्या hemoglobin मध्ये present होता. तसंच in this synthetic or artificial hemoglobin मध्ये 1,2-phenylhimidazole histidine amino acid play important role. He prevent oxidation of Fe. 1,2-phenylhimidazole histidine amino acid. Play important role. Play important role to prevent oxidation of Fe. To prevent oxidation of Fe. Okay. So, in naturally occurring hemoglobin, globin molecule play important role to prevent oxidation of Fe, and in synthetic dioxygen carrier or artificial hemoglobin, this 1,2-phenylimidazole histidine amino acid prevent oxidation of Fe, or it play important role. In synthetic hemoglobin, Fe atom surrounded by number of bulky group. In artificial hemoglobin, Fe atom surrounded by number of bulky group. In artificial hemoglobin, Fe atom surrounded by number of bulky group. Okay. In this artificial hemoglobin, the central Fe atom is surrounded by number of bulky group, and due to that bulky group, some of the time maybe oxidation of Fe maybe takes place. So to prevent that oxidation of Fe, this 1,2-phenylhimidazole histidine amino acid play important role to prevent the oxidation of Fe. Okay, now oxidation state of Fe is again plus 2. The oxidation state of Fe is plus 2. In naturally occurring hemoglobin, Fe also having plus 2 oxidation state before oxygenation, and after oxygenation it also having plus 2 oxidation state. Okay, then in oxygenation form, the synthetic hemoglobin or artificial hemoglobin having the 6th position occupied by water molecule, and in deoxygenation form that 6th position is occupied by in oxygenation form the 6th position is occupied by oxygen molecule, and in deoxygenation form that 6th position is occupied by the water molecule, just like the natural hemoglobin, in which natural hemoglobin the 5th position is occupied by the histidine amino acid, 6th position occupied by water molecule, and after oxygenation that 6th position is occupied by oxygen molecule. Similarly, in artificial hemoglobin also, the sixth position occupied by oxygen molecule, and after oxygenation, that oxygen molecule is present. But after deoxygenation, that sixth position is occupied by the water molecule. Okay, now in artificial hemoglobin, sixth position occupied by oxygen molecule. Okay, in this artificial hemoglobin, the sixth position is occupied by oxygen molecule, and after deoxygenation, O2 molecule replaced by water molecule. And we know that this is the artificial, which is prepared in the lab, so that in this oxygen, after oxygenation, oxygen molecule is present, and in deoxygenation, water molecule is present, and both act as a ligand. So this synthetic or artificial hemoglobin is stable due to the affinity of ligand toward the complex. This artificial hemoglobin is stable due to affinity of ligand, towards complex. Okay, so this is the synthetic dioxygen complex, or this is act as a oxygen carrier or artificial oxygen carrier, and the first synthetic dioxygen complex is the artificial hemoglobin, which is called as a Pickett phase model, which is prepared by scientist J.J. Van. Or this artificial or synthetic hemoglobin complex is analogous to the natural hemoglobin complex. In this also a Fe atom is present, just like naturally occurring hemoglobin. In this also Fe atom is present, but in naturally occurring hemoglobin, Fe atom present in the porphyrin ring, and in this synthetic dioxygen complex, Fe atom is embedded or deep in a polystyrene chain of 1,2-phenylimidazole-histidine-amino acid, who play important role who prevent the oxidation of Fe. Okay, and this synthetic or artificial hemoglobin also act as a synthetic oxygen carrier, or who supply oxygen to the living system, but only difference is that it is prepared in the lab. Now we will see the structure of artificial hemoglobin complex, both structures. Pickett phase model and the original structure of this complex also. Okay. In this, the two ligands are present, so that this complex is stable due to the strong affinity of ligand toward the complex. Now see the structure of this naturally occurring hemoglobin. This is the 1,2-phenylimidazole. This is the polystyrene chain. Okay. And this is the 1,2-phenyl. This is the oxygen molecule. This is polystyrene chain in which Fe atom is embedded. This is 1,2-phenyl imidazole histidine amino acid. So this is the structure of hemoglobin, artificial hemoglobin. Now we will see the Pickett fence model, main structure. Which is analogous to the naturally occurring hemoglobin. We already know that the structure of naturally occurring hemoglobin. So this is the complete structure of naturally occurring hemoglobin. act as a synthetic dioxygen carrier. It is little maximum analogous to the naturally occurring hemoglobin. Only difference is that some groups or bulky groups are present. Nitrogen of imine and in this oxygen molecule is present, which act as a synthetic dioxygen carrier. So these are the complete structure of hemoglobin, which act as a synthetic. This is the just globin molecule, or in presence of 1,2-phenylethylimidazole is an amino acid. Okay, and this is the complete structure of artificial hemoglobin, which is prepared by J.J. Van, called as Pickett phase model. And this artificial hemoglobin acts as a synthetic oxygen carrier for the living system. In next lecture, we will see the second synthetic dioxygen carrier complex, that is the cosylate complex. Okay, thank you so much for watching.